Okay, so we just walk straight into a clockwork field. Excellent idea.
The Gepgong.
Rep Mag, I made a little something to protect everyone from the corrosion. See, I can be useful from time to time.
Okay, whatever. I won't catch the corrosion anyway. Too cool for that.
Hey, Eusaurus. Did Selene tell you about the crystal in my chest?
Why, yes, a bit. Welcome to the club of people with funny things in their chests, by the way.
Thanks, I guess. I need to talk to you about it.
I'm listening.
This thing, this crystal. I don't know what it is or how it works, but it's dangerous. Incredibly dangerous. It goes way beyond the kind of power one man should wield.
How dangerous are we talking about?
At first, I thought it was just a catalyst for powerful magic. But lately, things have made me change my mind. I've seen it do things, felt its pulse, its will. I get this feeling it could just destroy the whole world if it's left unstopped. And it could put you guys in danger.
Now, friend, leave the melodramatics to me. I thought you were the realist in our little band of crazies.
Eusaurus, I've seen this thing at work, and it isn't pretty. I don't know. I think I could lose control of it at any time. If I do, promise to kill me before things go awry.
What?
I'm sorry to ask you. I know the weight of responsibility.
No, you don't! Why? Why the hell would you ask me of all people?
You know I can't ask Selene.
Ask Fallon! She'd gladly put a bullet in your head. And enjoy it too.
I don't want to ask Fallon, Eusaurus. I'm asking you.
I guess you really do trust me now.
I guess I do.
How about that? Whoops! Hey, did you see that? Ooh! Guess I didn't know my own strength after all.
What did you just do?
What? Hey, what's the big idea?
Ah, sheesh. No need to yell. It was a dud anyway. Bloody Rep Mag never worked in the first place.
What do you mean?
I figured it was time for you to find out the truth about the corrosion.
Does that mean my sister will get the corrosion too? I'm gonna kill you!
I'll let you work out your feelings on these poor fellas. Come and find me when you've calmed down.
Don't worry, I got this!
Thank you.
I...
That miserable piece of crap!
I'll kill him. I swear I'll kill him!
Calm down, guys.
Knowing Isaurus, there's probably something behind that little shenanigan.
We're in the middle of a clockwork field. What else do you need to know, Celine?
I need quiet.
Guys, hey, guys.
That's my transponder.
Oh, I wish I could see your faces right now. But you can probably guess why I didn't stick around to see, huh? It's not that dense. I'm not too far from where you're standing, actually. Take a look around.
Calm down, will you? You'll breathe in too many corrosion particles if you get too excited.
To our aid!
Thank you.
Take this!
Darkness before dawn.
Go left. No. Go right. Oh, I don't remember anymore.
Start gathering datas.
Darkness before dawn.
Take this?
I will commend your soul to the gods. This is not necessary. Darkness before dawn. Take this! Darkness before dawn.
Take this!
Darkness before dawn.
Hit!
I loathe to use the Force this way.
Darn, why do you guys even listen to me?